LGBTQ advocates are suing Governor Ron DeSantis. They want to block the Parental Rights and Education bill he signed into law this week, dubbed Don't Say Gay by critics, because it bans classroom lessons on sexual orientation and gender identity for kindergarten to third grade, or in any grade if it's not considered age appropriate. The suit alleges that this law violates the First Amendment. Supporters of the bill say it gives parents more control over what their child is being taught.